I'm Staff Sergeant Griffith. I'm the 15 Charlie course manager. My MOS is 15 Charlie. The aircraft behind me is capable of flying upwards of about 20 hours, 24 hours. The other one that is the most advanced version of this is an extended range. You're looking at 24 to 32 hours. On the bottom of it, we have a camera, which we use to scan the battlefield in multiple different ways. You can see it in IR. You can see it in something we call day TV, which is kind of like looking through a normal camera. And then we can interlace those on top of each other to actually combine those images to get a defined picture. The box we step into to actually control these pieces of equipment is known as the ground control station. It's where we sit to control this remote aircraft. The day kind of starts off with us sitting in, doing an engine run up, and we taxi it ourselves by hand out to the runway, take it off, climb up to altitude, and then we go operate our mission. I'm Staff Sergeant Griffith, and I'll see you at GoArmy.com.